So for this first fit, I kept the color scheme really simple, red, black, and white. I have on a really comfy, thick sweater with a black chiffon skirt. That chiffon, I don't know. It kind of gives me like old swinger vibes because like, old swinger, that's bad. Like, I don't know, like roaring 20s, is that a thing? You know what I'm talking about? Like how it flares out at the bottom. The sweater is a two-piece. I paired it with my exclamation earrings just to, you know, give it some more character, match the color scheme. And then my black sock boots. Yeah, with a glass heel or a plastic heel. Clear heel. There you go. Yeah, it's a fun outfit though. I like it. Okay, this is probably my favorite outfit. It's got my favorite colors, purple and black. It's super flowy, super comfortable. The fabric of the shirt is like really soft silk. The pants are actually pretty thick. If you want, you can tie the shirt, cinch that waist, show off, you know, some figure. I don't really care to do that. But I paired it with these really nice mismatch kind of earrings my mom gave me. I don't know how to describe them. But I did use new shoes that I got. These, like, they were like leather, handmade Italian leather. I got them from Australia like a long time ago, but super comfy. I don't wear socks with them. And then lastly, to elevate the look a little bit, you can pair it with this nice blazer jacket, one button that I got. It's a navy blue, so it fits the color scheme. It just, like, I don't know, makes it more professional. The shoulders are really stiff and wide, so yeah, it's a fun outfit. I like it. Okay, let me just apologize for how bad I'm dancing in, like, all of these videos, especially this one. It's so bad. It's so bad. But, you know, I'm just having fun. I like these songs. These are my actual songs. But, yeah, so this is a red bodysuit, my dad's cargo shorts, and a belt to cinch the waist and, like, club lock and stuff. It's really simple. It's definitely, like, a summer fit or a festival fit. I'm pairing it with my yellow hat, big old gold hoop earrings, and then some black combat boots. So, yeah. Pretty simple, pretty straightforward. Ra, 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 ra. Scooby-Doo, pa, pa. Y el pum, 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 pum. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Tú quieres juca. For my final fit of my final form, I'm wearing an outfit that I have worn before, but it was like way too long ago, years, and I haven't worn any of these since then. Blue plaid pants from H&M. There's no pockets, unfortunately, but the back is elastic, so it fits really nicely. It's super comfy. White stretchy shirt from AliExpress. I think this is how to say hello to my little friend or something along those lines. Orange bucket hat, bringing back the gold hoop earrings, and then again with my black combat boots. They're staples. I wear them all the time. And last but not least, my favorite windbreaker from Axel Arigato. It says Shinpatsu, which means heartbeat, on the front. And I think it just, like, it fits so well. It looks so nice. It elevates the look. Like, and it does its job as a windbreaker. Like, it's relatively warm. So, yeah, like, that's the fit, y'all. Girl, I put your body on the dryer. High grade, but your loving take me higher. Back up on the girl, you don't.